My name is Hitoshi Kitayoshi from Tohoku University. Today, I would like to talk about experimental study on low power wireless monitoring, a wireless monitor of rotary motion using improved energy harvesting system with piezoelectric element. In this presentation, a battery-free wireless monitoring system of vibration waveform for rotary motion is proposed. The sensor node is composed of a replicated mass-type piezoelectric generator, a 10-bit resolution AD converter, a controller of quadrature phase shift keying data transmission, and a cavity back slot antenna for the modulated backscattering communications. Conception power of the sensor node is 60 microwatt by using the piezoelectric generator, where 30 meter wireless reading range is achieved at 2.4 ISM band with a continuous 50 sample per second vibration waveform in the rotation range of 100 RPM to 600 RPM. This slide shows a conventional wireless waveform monitoring system for vacuum pump. This system is presented by Fujitsu Corporation. The energy harvester is a magnetic strain type, and the maximum output power is 28 milliwatt by using 0.5 acceleration at 90 Hz resonant frequency. The wireless access is ZigBee, and the conception power of the waveform transmission is 60 milliwatt. The interval time of the waveform monitoring is about 5 seconds. And the waveform width is about 60 millisecond fast operation. This one and this one. This slide shows the frequency response of the output charge by using basic cantilever type piezoelectric generator. The short circuit current is given by this equation. And the open circuit voltage is given by this equation, where F is the vibration frequency, QP is the peak output charge, and CO is the capacitance of piezoelectric element. QP is proportional to the excitation acceleration under the condition of the constant vibration frequency. The resonant frequency of the piezoelectric generator is about 10 Hz, where the short circuit current is about 1 milliampere. In the case of vertical 1G acceleration excitation. This is an experimental setup of rotary motion for basic cantilever type piezoelectric generator. Charge amp transforms the output electric charge of piezoelectric generator into the voltage, which is converted to digital signal of 10 bit resolution by 300 sample per second rate. The digital data are transmitted by the Baraktar diode loaded cavity backslot antenna using backscattering QPSK modulated subcarrier. The conception power of this wireless waveform monitoring circuit includes charge amp is 480 microwatt. This slide shows a block diagram and a photograph from experimental reader for wireless vibration waveform monitor. The reader uses 2 microstrip antennas used for both the transmission of synthetic circularly polarized continuous wave and the reception of QPSK modulated backscattering subcarrier signal. This graph is a measured output charge waveform of basic cantilever type field generator with changing number of rotations. This is by using the 300 sample per second wireless waveform monitoring system shown in previous slide. The short circuit current is 90 microampere RMS at 600 RPM, which is about 0.02 times of the short circuit current of the resonance case of vertical 1G acceleration excitation at 10 Hz. In this case, the centrifugal force is much greater than gravity. The centrifugal force at 600 RPM and radius equal 30 cm is about 500 mN, while the gravity is about 10 mN, where m is the mass of sinker. And the vibration vector angle between the centrifugal force and gravity is only 1 degree. This is an experimental setup of rotary motion for replicated mass type PZ generator. This is PZ generator and the reverse rolled spring structure for the turn directions. This graph is measured output charge waveform of replicated mass type PZ generator with changing number of rotations. Oh. The short circuit current is 125 microampere RMS at 330 RPM. Which is about 2.6 g of equivalent vertical acceleration excitation at 5.5 Hz because of the effect of the modulated centrifugal force. The rotational vertical graduation vibration yields high power due to the effect of by the use of modulated centrifugal force. This slide shows the experimental results of trajectory of sinker with replicated mass structure. The green line is true circle of radius r equal 11 cm from the center of the rotation indicated by the orange point. To obtain a high output charge from the piezoelectric generator device, the trajectory of red line should not be a two circles from the center of rotation. The trajectory of sinker shows a complicated change depending on the number of rotations. Because the vertical vibration due to the gravity gives modulated centrifugal force, which yields the high efficiency generation of energy harvesting. And the chaotic change is given by replicated mass structure. This slide is a comparison of trajectory between forward load spring and reverse load spring. The response of forward load spring structure is almost true sag, and the output charge is low. On the other hand, the response of reverse load spring structure is chaotic, and the output charge is high. We developed autonomous wireless vibration waveform monitoring sensor having a reverse load spring type piezoelectric generator for rotary machine, as shown in this slide. The AC current generated by the piezoelectric device is transformed into DC power of 3 volts and 20 microampere consumed for 50 sample per second data acquisition and wireless transmissions. The vibration waveform sensor has a high pass cutoff frequency of about 1 Hz by the AC coupling circuit for unipolar ADC. This slide shows an evaluation results of the battery-free wireless vibration sensor by using piezoelectric generator. This sensor system is 30 meter wireless reading range can be achieved at 2.45 GHz band with a continuous 50 sample per second vibration waveform in the rotation range of 100 RPM to 600 RPM. In conclusion, my talk. A wireless sensor system of vibration waveform monitoring was designed and fabricated for improved energy harvesting technique. That's all. Thank you.